Intellect alone is useless in a fight, Mr.
The combined
Spock.
Intellect of the neuroscientists, engineers, mathematicians, and...
...of your intellect.
Denigrate. Truly, you have a dizzying intellect.
Intellects, vast and cool and unsympathetic.
And I could appreciate her abilities and intellect.
You, a creature of reason, a man of intellect.
A genius level intellect.
How, despite your enormous intellect, are you ever frustrated?
You know, stay thinking.
He's got his father's intellect, his mother's good looks.
You have the most advanced intellect in the history of humankind.
But I wanted to exploit my savagery. Intellect alone is useless in a fight, Mr. Spock. You can't even break a rule. How would you be expected?
Remain unchanged. The combined intellect of the neuroscientists, engineers, mathematicians, and hackers. In this order.
Take it as a failure. As a denigration of your intellect. Denigrate, there's a word for you. From the Latin word niger.
By me, so I can clearly not choose the wine in front of you.
Truly, you have a dizzying intellect.
Wait till I get going! Where was I?
Across the gulf of space, intellects vast and cool and unsympathetic regarded our planet with envious eye. Yeah.
I think that if I were working beside a woman all day long, I could appreciate her abilities and intellect without taking her to bed.
Pathy.
Well, I know. It defies all reason.
You, a creature of reason, a man of intellect.
To be sure.
Certainly not trivial.
The upward strokes on the P, the J, and the M indicate a genius-level intellect, while the flourishes on the lower zone denote a...
proof and incapable of error.
How... despite your enormous intellect, are you ever frustrated by your dependence on people to carry out actions?
No bimbos, no awards or anything. This guy's just, you know, just a thinker, an intellect.
No, I was thinking when you ultimately show this to...
Who is that young man? That's young Nehru. He's got his father's intellect, his mother's good looks, and the devil's own charm. If they don't ruin him, it will kill.
All of your tests indicate that you have the most advanced intellect in the history of humankind.
Never fails. Once again, you two hayseeds are showing how much you want for intellect. There's a perfectly scientific explanation for what just happened.
Yes.
Daddy likes to affect the pretense of being a dunce. He's in fact a man of high intellect. He taught me how to read and write.
Is that so?
Girl is a sociopath. Her intellect only amplifies her already troubling behavioral patterns.
With all that intelligence, you don't find...
Beatrice. I thought it was intellect I was sensing in you.
Maybe you're not as smart as you think you are.
So much on Greta McCraw. So much masculine intellect. I came to rely on that woman.
I've always been so defined by my intellect, my language, my...
No, this, my intellect, it couldn't even touch this. No.
I felt that!
I've always taught you to trust your instincts. Not everything can be grasped by the intellect. If it feels right, it often is. This...
Excuse me. I'm Kirk, your head's the warp drive. Engage intellect. What if Pollock...
About not ringing back. The whole two names concept was totally too much for my flatmate's pea-sized intellect.
No, it's a stupid privacy thing. I always pick a...
It's the best picture from 2 years ago, and I don't know it.
Someone of your intellect, and it's such a simple question. Don't you see the drama of that?
Drama?
Life is someone who sold her soul for a center hall colonial. She has no depth, no intellect, no interests.
Business, so it's hard for me to believe that someone with your savvy and obvious intellect...
I'm talking about the drug.
Dial on SETI Alpha 5. You have proved your superior intellect and defeated the plans of Admiral Kirk. You do not need to defeat...
Rather middle-class English and Scottish eccentrics. Some of them intellectuals and some of them not. And I'd heard that they'd grown things in...
...such knowledge, such almost limitless power.
Whereas Morbius, with his artificially expanded intellect... is now ideally suited to administer this power for the whole...
...and incomprehensible to me. And I've tried to clear my way with logic and superior intellect. And you've thrown my own words right back in my face.
From a rock, which is how I see your point of view.
It's not my point of view. I believe in the primacy of the intellect.
Now, what's that word?
Primacy? It means...
That execution, that wasn't violence. That was...
What?
That was intellect.
Okay. What are you thinking?
Corporal, are the sights of Paris confined to those which stimulate the intellect and the stomach?
By no means, sir.
Then we must be thorough.
It does. Not everything has to. Your intellect has taken you far in life, but it will take you no further. Surrender.
And the otherwise puzzling difference between the sexes. Where men have intellect, women have soul.
You may not share our intellect, which might explain your
points to award. To Miss Hermione Granger, for the cool use of intellect, while others were in grave peril.
It's like a lesser person and has a small intellect.
Well, what's wrong with that? Your maid's a respectable institution. All women are not alike. Lena has intellect and a fine, solid character. Come on, I'm hungry.
But I do not see why it should not enter any one of the fields normally covered by the human intellect and eventually compete on equal terms.
Escape impressment?
If you're not true in his case, then why would a man of his intellect have accepted life aboard ship on such a lowly station?
Aye.